John realized that Alyssa was younger when she mentioned the soda surge. John remembered it coming out when he was a freshman in college. Alyssa said that it came out when she was in middle school. John liked Alyssa but thought he was too old for her. And now they're getting married. The first movie that they saw together was Toy Story 3. Alyssa tried not to cry during the whole movie. She didn't want to be that crazy girl that cries during movies. But John's pretty sure that he did cry. Oh, and now they're getting married. Book lovebirds, there'll be plenty of Star Wars stuff at the wedding. Their vows will be I love you, and I know Leia and Han in an Imperial ship setting. Alyssa and John love to go to comic book conventions. Alyssa really loves Jean Grey and Stephanie Brown. John's favorite character is Harley Quinn, but he's also a huge fan of Captain America. Alyssa and John have a stuffed animal husky. They named him Fenway. He goes on adventures all the time and everywhere, while John and Alyssa are at work away. And now they're getting married. Two great big nerds, comic book lovebirds. They're psyched about the new Hobbit movies. Their vows will be I love you, and I know John proposed on a trip to Disney. And now they're getting, now they're getting married.